Hartlepool came out on top in the local derby match at Feetham's. They won 2-1 and scored all three. Nicky Southall put them in front. An own goal by fullback Dave Burgess put Darlington level. And a second half winner from Keith Houchen lifted Poole away from the foot of the table. They're now level on points with the Quakers.